kids, how are you? I hope you will study in home and read properly and take care of your health. See, today we will learn animals we keep. Animals we keep, the animal which we keep in our home with us. We keep some animals at home. They are useful to us in many ways. They are called domestic animals. The animals which we keep at home with us is known as domestic animal, and it is very useful for us. Given below are pictures of some domestic animals. Complete their names using the help box. Here some pictures of domestic animals are given, and we have to write with the help of helping box. What is this? First, dog, dog. Second, horse, horse. Third, camel, camel. Fourth, cow, cow. Fifth, goat, goat. Sixth, hen. Seventh, cat. Eighth, buffalo, buffalo. See, you have understood? Dog. First, dog. Dog matlab kutta. Second, horse. Horse matlab ghoda. Third, camel. Camel matlab oot. Fourth, cow. Cow matlab gai. Fifth, goat. Goat matlab bakri. Sixth, hen. Hen matlab murgi. Seventh, cat. Cat matlab billi. Eighth, buffalo. Buffalo matlab bhais. See, students, now let's read this, his name and its sounds. See, student, here are some animals. See, what is this? And last, you have understood, student? Then you have to complete your book. Okay, till then, bye bye, have a nice day.